Callouts here. Today I'm happy to present our latest Camtasia template collection, the Sliders. This collection includes 12 different Camtasia templates, 4 lower thirds, 4 different bullet sliders and 4 transition sliders with animated text. What makes these a little bit different from the usual style of lower thirds, etc. is that templates will actually influence your video. So when they appear, your video will slide to the side, thus the incredibly creative name Camtasia Sliders. These are also a little bit more advanced to edit. I will cover the editing process in a separate video. Okay, so let's check out the included templates. I'm in Camtasia 2019 here, but we also have included installers for Camtasia 9, 2018, and they should also work in future versions without problem. First out, we have the so-called bullet sliders. The sliders come in from the right-hand side, and then you have an editable headline and bullets. You can add or remove bullets easily, as well as change the font, color, timing, etc. One of the backgrounds is animated. One is a modern polygon pattern, which is colorized and easy to change in Camtasia. And then you have a dark and a bright, simple background as well. To be able to keep consistency in your projects, we have included the same backgrounds in the lower third, side bullets, and transition templates. Here is an example of the animated transition template. Two placeholders has been included where you will place your video in and video out for the transition. These templates and about 600 additional ones are included in your Callouts membership as usual. And if you're not yet a member, you can join for a low yearly or monthly fee. I hope you will find these Camtasia templates useful. Thank you for watching and see you soon.